Eight police personnel in Uttar Pradesh were martyred in the line of duty when a raiding party that had gone to a village to arrest one notorious criminal was fired at by his cronies. The raiding party were on the trail of Vikas Dubey, who has been charged in 60 criminal cases, including murders, and he had been arrested several times but had always escaped conviction. When the cops in pursuit arrived at village Bikru, 150 kilometers away from state capital Lucknow, they were met with gunfire from the rooftops. The cops were apparently taken by surprise. Eight policemen died on the spot while seven were wounded. On Thursday, three police teams gathered forces and headed to the village to arrest Dubey in a case of attempted murder registered by a villager. Dubey's well-established political links seemed to protect him every time. This time too, he fled, leaving behind a bloodbath on the streets the police personnel used to reach him. Incidentally, the history cheater is the head of his village and also a Zilla Panchayat member. All the assailants managed to flee, while cops with bullet injuries were later rescued by additional police teams. Chief Minister Yogi Adityanath has ordered strict action against the culprits.